Don't open it directly. Open it with path. Or drag it directly.